Hello, what's up guys? In this video I'm going to show you how to log in Play Store in BlueStacks 5. So just simply go to Play Store and click and sign in. Make sure you are connected to internet, and here you can see you can simply just put your email and also password. So let me just do it. Now here you can see I've just give my email and password and simply just click on agree, and here you can see you have to accept everything it's telling you to do. Now here you can see you are successfully logged in your Google Play Store using BlueStacks. So now on you can download, you can see Play Store's application. So let me just show you guys. Let's suppose I want to install Zoom. Okay, as you guys can see, it's being downloaded. Alright, so okay, now here you can see it's installed in your BlueStacks, and you can simply use Zoom using your BlueStacks. So that's how you can log in your Play Store, and you can download anything from Play Store using BlueStacks 5. So I hope you guys understand this video. If you still have any kind of question regarding this video, or if you still face other problems related to BlueStacks Play Store login, just make sure to comment down below and let us help you, so that you know. So I hope you guys understand. So that was all for today. Hope you like this video. If you still have, you know, any kind of queries, just simply comment down below. So we'll see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5-Minute Solution.